Sparkle never gave me any problems growing up, even to this day. I remember when she was about 8 years old and she wanted to be on the cheerleader team. So we had practiced this cheer for about a week. So it was time for tryouts. When she got ready to cheer, she froze. So me being the mother I am, went to the judges and was like, okay, can I do this cheer with my daughter? So she did the cheer, she was the best, and she got her cheerleader uniform.
Landa was living with me. So I get off work one day, you know what I'm saying? He said, man, I don't want to move back to Fort Wayne with my mom. I say, what? I say, man, you doing good. Got a job and all that shit. I said, what, is it a woman? Is it a woman? I said, man, you tripping, man, a woman? He's like, no, man, it ain't like that. So I said, I'm going to let you go ahead and leave, because if I let you stay, you know what I'm saying, it's going to become between us. You know what I'm saying? So I said, I let him go. You know what I mean? It hurt me. You know what I'm saying? But I let him go. As the months went on and the years went on, I finally met Sparkles. You know what I'm saying? They had Quavion. You know what I mean? Then come Diamond. Then Leary. Then June. Then Leanna. Then Landa. Then Lytle. You know what I mean? Y'all can see. I seen them come from the bottom to the top. Y'all see? You know what I'm saying? That's what they came out on, right? I done seen them struggle. And I done seen them have good times. You see them in the good time area now. You know what I'm saying?
A lot has changed since you both met. And if it's the Lord's will, I believe some of your best years are yet to come.
I've never been who I want to be. Never felt completely free. No one's ever had all of me. I made me feel so beautiful and sexy. Now I'm flying like an air. Now I'm riding on open range. Now I'm living on my destiny. I know the truth, I got it all in you and me. Love, giving myself all to you. Body and soul, I'm giving it over. I'm giving myself over.
As you continue on your journey together, I ask you to remember these simple advices from your grandpa. First thing I want you to remember is, let your love be stronger than your anger. Learn the wisdom of compromise, for it is better to bend than to break. Believe the best in your partner, rather than the worst. Remember that true friendship is the basis for any lasting relationship. With her hand in yours, say these words. From this day on, I commit myself to you.
I commit myself to you.
And this ring,
and this ring
is a symbol of my pledge.
Symbol of my pledge.
From this day on,
I recommit myself to you.
I recommit myself to you.
And this ring,
and this ring
is a symbol of my pledge.
Is a symbol of my pledge.
Orlando and Sparkle, you have now renewed your vows to each other, and you have touched your rings, signifying your commitment to each other. And now may you both live the days of your lives in peace, love, and happiness. I now honor your desire to continue as husband and wife. Orlando, you may now kiss your bride.
Go back, come back, go back, come back, go back, come back. I swear when I serve. Baby, you my celebrity.
They ain't never wanna see this.
Nah.
You know they ain't never wanna see this, man. Baby, we the new power couple.
Me and you
for each other, baby.
I'ma tell you why I say
yeah.
Baby,
we a power couple. Was made for each other. They be trying to hate on us, but they know that they love us. Me and you together, baby, we compliment each other. We got it out the mud, ain't nobody gave us nothing, baby. We a power couple, was made for each other. They be trying to hate on us, but they know that they love us. Me and you together, baby, we compliment each other. We got it out the mud, ain't nobody gave us nothing, baby. We a power couple.
Ain't nobody ever gave us nothing, yeah, we grind for it. We ain't just tripping, falling low, we put in time for it. Why won't ever respond to the rumors, we ain't got time for it. And why won't ever address none of the gossip, cause we blind to it. We just rather shop and take trips, yeah, the bag way. BBS is on your neck and wrist, yeah, the ice way. Grind for it, nobody gave us nothing, we got it off the muscle. Got a love, we came up from nothing, baby.
We a power couple, was made for each other. They be trying to hate on us, but they know that they love us. Me and you together, baby, we compliment each other. We got it out the mud, ain't nobody gave us nothing, baby. We a power couple, was made for each other. They be trying to hate on us, but they know that they love us. Me and you together, baby, we compliment each other. We got it out the mud, ain't nobody gave us nothing, baby. We a power couple.
This thing we got is bigger than love, this thing we got is something like a drug. We greet each other with kissing and hugs, we got each other and push on the shove. Ups and downs, we've been through that, humble beginnings, we come from that. You ain't got it, I pick up the slack, one thing I know is you got my back. Fall together, we done been through it all together. Sunshine, thunderstorms, we done been through all the weather. Come to bae, then I want to smoke, come to me, then she want to smoke.
We a power couple, baby. Baby, we a power couple, was made for each other. They be trying to hate on us, but they know that they love us. Me and you together, baby, we compliment each other. We got it out the mud, ain't nobody gave us nothing, baby. We a power couple, was made for each other. They be trying to hate on us, but they know that they love us. Me and you together, baby, we compliment each other. We got it out the mud, ain't nobody gave us nothing, baby. We a power couple.
Once again, man, y'all make some noise, man.
I get a call from Coco. He said, can you talk to your niece? I said, what's wrong with her? She get on the phone a whole snotty mess. Auntie, I just want you to move back home. Can you please move back home? Uncle Keith, can you please promise to move her back home? Here I am. Five months after I came back, but she's married to a wonderful guy too. And we are so blessed to have him in our family.
Sparkles is the best thing that happened to him. It's the best thing that happened to my grandkids because she done had them. And it's the best thing that happened to me because I ain't got to worry about them because I know she's taking care of them, right? You know what I mean? But it's been a long journey and I'm proud of them. You know what I'm saying? I got a lot of calls in the night. You know what I'm saying? 3-4 in the morning. Don't make me come down there. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm. But I love them. I love all my grandkids and the best.
Oh, I'm on 5 brothers. So y'all know she had to stand her ground. Which she did. The boys would end up with scratches all over them. Because she didn't back down from them. She was loved and spoiled, being the only girl. Sparkle never gave me any problems growing up, even to this day.
My parents are very strong, loving, and caring, and understandable people. They are the people I can depend on every day throughout my life through tough challenges that may occur at any time. My parents always put me and my siblings first. My parents are always positive throughout the most negative times, even though they weren't truly happy.
I don't need no paper and notes to remember how much I love my parents. It's been 15 years living with them. It's been fun, what I gotta say, but my parents, I watched them give up a lot just so we can have it how we have it today. No, I remember all my birthdays. I always got what I asked for. We always got what we asked for. And seeing my parents, they were still wearing the same clothes for like years. And we still out here looking good. So, but no. Growing a household of 9 people now, watched my parents change from freaking being in apartments to living good in a good neighborhood now. And it's after 10 years, I'm happy for them. See them up on the stage, happy today. 10 years happily married, and I hope it continues the rest of their life. Yeah, that's it.
My mom and daddy are the best favorites alive right now.
What?
Mama and daddy are the best favorites alive.
You want to give it to Landon?
Landon? No.
You want to talk?
I just want to say that I have very loving parents, and that they stuck by my side for 10 years, and, it's 10. Okay, 11 years. That was 10. It's 10. It 11 or 10 years. And I just want to say thank you for I just want to say thank you to all the love and encouragement they provide for us, and I am happy to be in this world. And okay.
They do.
For a long time, things seem to change. It's been said that nothing good lasts forever, but this love gets better every day. We get all excited inside every time that we get along. He's still got love in his eyes, and I still got love in my soul.
Feels like the first time we met.
Then
I kissed and I told you I loved you. We
still, yeah,
run around like teenagers, even though we're grown and married with kids.
And we still
talk on the phone for hours when I'm away.
Talk,
he still writes letters and sends me flowers every other day.
Yeah.
The question everybody asks is how we make it last. I tell them I still, he still, we still.
Now I still smile in the morning when I realize I'm still in his arms. We know everything about each other, but we still keep holding on, yeah. We're never gonna break up, we'll be always there to make up. As long as we stick together, we'll climb higher. I'm gonna ride with him till the wire. Our love is never gonna end, we on fire.
Feels like the first time we met, and I kissed and I told you I loved you.
We still, yeah,
run around like teenagers, even though we're grown and married with kids.
And we still
come away. He still writes letters and sends me flowers every other day. Question everybody else, it's how we make it last. I tell them I still, he still, we still.
We go through problems
just like everybody else,
but I really don't mind.
But I don't mind, cause no. It makes us keep it fresh.
Now what's I'll sing it again, he's still the man of my dreams. He's still the man for me. And I'm still in love with him, deeply.
Still, feels like the first time we met. That I kissed and I told you I loved you. We still run around like teenagers, even though we're grown and married with kids. Talk on the phone for hours when I'm away. He still writes letters and sends me flowers every other day. Question everybody else, it's how we make it last. I tell them I still, he still, we still.
And we still.
Feels like the first time we met. And I kissed and I told you I loved you.
We still.
Run around like teenagers, even though we're grown and married with kids.
Can compare. I thank you, I thank you.
Mama said, don't be a fool. Mama said, stay in somebody's church. Mama said, boy, stay in school. Mama told me I better get home before the streetlights come on. Mama always used to cry when I left her, maybe 'cause daddy was gone. I still remember the lessons my mama taught me. But now it's my turn to show you how far they brought me. Mama, I made it. Oh, yeah. Mama, I made it. I could have been locked up, I could have been gunned down, but I found my own way. I ain't gonna stop now, 'cause mama, I made it. And I hope I made you proud. Mama said, stay humble, mama said, stay true. Mama said, boy, keep that drama far away from you. Mama told me, keep working, pressing on to the future. Mama told me she lost one and she ain't trying to lose two. But I had to find my way, and I had to get my own. Mama ain't always right, but she never led me round. I don't know if I'ma make it big, mama, but I made it out. I know I didn't make it easy, I know you had your doubts. I still remember the lessons my mama taught me. But now it's my turn. Mama, I made it. And I hope I made you proud. Mama, I made it. Whoa. Mama, I made it. Yeah, yeah. I could have been locked up, I could have been gunned down, but I found my own way. I ain't gonna stop now, 'cause mama, I made it. And I hope I made you proud.
Shorty, if I can be your freest.
saying to you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. Usually, I don't like nobody. And when I say nobody, I mean nobody.
My mind was changed. I'm glad you made intoxicated. Your vibe's amazing. Feel the love in the air, baby, you know. In a rush, we've been at it where the time goes. You gonna have to show me now. Cause I done had one too many drinks. And I know that you feel me the way I've been feeling you.
Just don't waste my time. Loving, no questions, no questions.